I was born in St. Louis, Missouri. I was the 7th of 8 children. Grew up in a large, loving family. After I graduated, I taught in a really small town for a couple of years where I met my husband, Jim. I have 4 children, 3 girls and a boy. In July of 2007, I took a leap and left Moreno Valley after 15 years and was hired here at the Riverside County Office of Ed.
Ann exudes optimism and positiveness. She always sees the best in every situation and in every person. She's a problem solver who focuses on solutions, and the solutions are solutions that meet everyone's needs.
We could be considered to be fanatical fans sometimes, and it doesn't matter what the sport or what the team, we tend to root for the underdog a little bit. There's been some games where people have been like jumping on furniture, and I wouldn't say that I was not the one that was a part of that jumping up and down.
She drives all over this county and made a commitment a couple of years ago to make sure that she visited every class in our unit every year. And not only does she visit those classes, but she remembers the students, she remembers the staff.
Our special education unit serves the students with the most significant disabilities of any children in the county. And many times it's hard to see, how does that fit? How do we look at what are we going to do to provide these children with an opportunity post-secondary? What are we going to do for them? And I believe that what we do in our unit is support them to be productive citizens. They are going to be the very best that they can, and we are providing them with what they need for quality of life.
She works 24/7 for students. She will support principals and teachers and families. There is a student out in Desert Center, and once a month, Ann would drive out there and provide direct instruction to this child to make sure their needs were being met.
She's a very humble person, and she's a very hard worker. In addition to all those things, she's very much still has the energy to be a wife and mother, and supports her husband and kids all the time.
She is calm and positive and focused, and even in the times that can be challenging, just always cool and collected, and I appreciate that because I think that is a very good skill to have when you are leading.
The thing that comes to mind that really helps me get up in the morning and go for it is what a great team that I have in the special education unit. We can't do it without the clerical group that helps us behind the scenes. Being here to answer questions for them and to support them any way I can, to walk through classrooms with them and see that the kids know who they are and the smiles the kids get on their faces when their principal comes through. It's an absolute wonderful team, and I feel like we've built that up very strongly since I got here. We take the most difficult kids in the county office and serve them and make a difference in their lives and in the lives of their families.